Stephen Hawking has realized that a black hole is a complex object. This was a discovery that he made in 1975, which immediately made big, big waves. But soon, people realized that there were some very deep conceptual problems that were revealed by this radiation coming off of the black hole. In physics, we have very general laws, and one of these laws is that information must be preserved. The work that Stephen Hawking presented made it very clear, at least in the formulation, that information might be disappearing in it forever. Could it really be that the quantum mechanics of black holes shows us that we do not understand the laws of physics, that there is something fundamentally missing in our description of nature that actually would allow such destruction of information? I looked at this process and I found that, just like everybody else had found, that the Hawking radiation was really just the spontaneous emission of radiation from a black body. There is another process that is very important in the interaction of radiation with matter, and this process is called stimulated emission. I was able to redo the calculation that Hawking had done and then use my understanding of quantum information theory to ask myself, what is happening to information? Where in this glow, in the Hawking radiation, is the information? A copy is created via that stimulation process, and there is the information. This is something that should make him happy, because what this shows is that this theory is correct. His theory, after all, how a black hole evaporates, is correct. And we do not have to change anything drastically in his theory. This stimulated emission effect was there all along. So in other words, it unifies everything that we know about black hole radiation. As far as I'm concerned, those paradoxes are all gone.